Good morning everyone, welcome to the creation of simple website. So in this video we are going to see how to create a simple website. Okay, so what is the actual need for creation of website? So the need for the creation of the website is so that the content that we are going to input within our website, that can be used by our other viewers. Here other viewers we can refer to as students, as this video is being created for the faculty members. Okay, so the faculty members can include their research work, whatever they have done, the various topics on which they conducted their research works, various publications based on that research works, etc. The faculty members can also put the teaching materials, like for example in which department they are working and in which subject they are teaching. They can put the curriculum activity, they can put the subject materials, syllabus, assignment, quizzes, etc. They can even make the blogs wherein they can discuss about the recent technologies and all. So we are going to get the better example by demonstrating or by creating the a web page later on in the upcoming slides. So there are two types of websites. First one is simple websites and second one is multifunctional websites. So simple websites wherein we can find only few amount of pages or few menu options are available and blocks are very few. In multifunctional websites there will be more number of pages which are in structured content. So when we talk about the structured content, we can say that for example publications that have multiple fields like title, author's name, journal, the number of journals, etc. Multifunctional websites can also give the example of the conference websites wherein we are going to get the registration, different registration pages according to the particular topic on which we want to go for a conference, creation of our journal paper and all. And there will be the abstract submission for a particular conference, and if it is a paid, so they are going to get or collect the fees. Fee payment page will be also there, etc. So we can also see that there will be multiple number of pages which are linked to each other. Like example, let's go take an example of the institutional website. We can take the example of the college website wherein an institute will be having various branches, and an engineering college will be having various branches. So if we want to go for our various branches, we will get the menus, we will get the buttons there in the home page. So if we click the button, so the button will lead me to, or it will hyperlink to the different web page wherein the particular description of the particular department will be provided. Okay, so the pages are interlinked, and more number of pages will be interlinked. Not only departmental information, various informations like alumni, okay, sports events conducted, sports conducted of the particular semester or a year, students activities, all various activities will be linked in the form of pages. Okay. So let us go for a demonstration wherein I am going to use the wordpress.com to create a simple web page and demonstrate you how we can do that. Okay. Go to Google, there in WordPress, type the words WordPress. Go for a second. Get started. So here in the WordPress we are going to get created with our free websites and start with the website. So here in first it will ask for the domain name. Let me give the domain name as xyzabc. So when I write some keywords at the place wherein to give the domain name. So it will provide us the available free domains. So the free domains available are xyzabc244.wordpress.com. It is free. Okay, so let me select this. So next it is going to show up for various plans. Here I want to create a free website. So let me start with this. Start with free. So here it will ask for email address. The username, it was being selected when we gave the domain name. And next it will ask for a password. So already I have created the website. So this is the website that I have created. You can see the name. So in my website I have kept two topics. Okay, let me go to the home page. So in my website I have kept two blocks. First one is My Life, a Mirror of World. Second one is Nanomites, the Future or Mode of Destruction. So when I click more, it will link to my blog. And open my blog, and whatever it is being written there, it is going to list. So there are two comments for my blogs from two of my friends. So let's go to next to my second blog. Nanomites, the Future or Mode of Destruction. Nanomites are very recent technologies, recent topic to be discussed in one of the recent technologies. So these are yet under invention, or what we can say. We can say it as yet under evolution. So in one of the commercial movie of the Hollywood, called as G.I. Joe, they have used the technology of nanomites. So you can see the pictorial views here, where nanomites are used for destructing the tower. Here you can see the nanomites are used for changing the face from one person to another person, totally identical, different face. So biologically and physically they can affect the human beings. So that is being discussed here in the text. Okay, so furthermore, in the about page you can see the description of my profession. So further, the website will be configured very user friendly so that my viewers can view it properly and can get the contents. So in the future I am going to configure in such a way that I am going to put some curriculum data so that my students can access it and they can use it for their study purpose. So right now let us move back to the presentation view. So till now we observed the website. So in the next website, in the next video, we are going to come with the configuration of the website in a more better manner. Okay, thank you.